really great fetish as it is. Everybody needs to have their limits already. Except you, because you won't have any once I clear out her list.
Everyone? This is the last time we fight together. Okay?
Huh?
What I'm trying to say is, after we beat you, Yevon, I'll disappear.
What are you talking about? I'm saying goodbye.
Not now.
I know it's selfish, but this is my story.
So Brandon Giga, he has revealed himself. And we're gonna end it. Right here and now. To heal himself even more, so we're gonna cast Reflect on him. That way he can try to heal himself back. Okay. Because it's just gonna revert itself back to him. Okay. And the problem is that, yeah, you know you can't really do much right now, so we're just gonna lock it. I already said it to Mara. I don't know why I couldn't say his name. Oh, that's right. So you, wait, I didn't know this would affect him. Okay. Anyway, this is what we're gonna do. So we got somebody with a sensor. They'll still heal, but only 50, which is good. Well, he doesn't have a... So we'll do just that then. Trophy earned, the Eternal Calm. Now the rest from here is going to be cutscene, so I will be quiet. Let me pause back to the video.
Don't stop.
But I...
It's all right. It's been long enough. This is your world now.